Dr. Peter Hotez considers himself public enemy number one of anti-vaxxers. He's a Houston-based scientist with a single message: vaccines save lives.
And I was outraged. I mean, how can it be that we're denying children the fundamental right to be protected against serious or even deadly infections?
Hotez knows with every word, every interview, he's taking on an aggressive online community. They spout conspiracies and try to tie a rise in autism to vaccines.
We're now at the point where there are about 60,000 kids not getting vaccinated in the state of Texas. And those are the ones we know about.
In a revealing interview, Hotez recalls the threatening messages now directed at his family.
It does get tough sometimes, but I think it's important for scientists to speak up, because one of the reasons we have this whole anti-vaccine movement is because of the silence from the scientific community.
Dr. Hotez isn't just a man who helps develop vaccines. He's a father to his adult daughter, Rachel. She's grown up with autism, a journey Rachel's mom says wasn't easy.
She has really an effervescent personality. I mean, she's really lively and fun, and people love her. She speaks beautifully, and she communicates whatever is on her mind. She doesn't really have a filter. But she does have intellectual disabilities.
Ann Hotez says she understands the misinformation spreading online can be overwhelming for parents.
I was questioning it. I mean, I'm not a scientist or a doctor, and so I really think that's how it started with Peter, and he really did a deep dive into it because I kept questioning him. I heard so much bad information.
Hotez recently published vaccines did not cause Rachel's autism.
If you love your children, keep them safe and vaccinate them, because it's so dangerous not to.
It's impossible to believe that a vaccine is going to cause a rewiring of the brain at 1 year of age to cause autism. And sure enough, the science bears that out.